Fox's Forward Air is a great move to begin low percent combos with, as well as take stocks early off stage. Today I'm going to show you effective ways to use it while hanging on the edge. In order to do this, simply drop from the edge, immediately jump, and fair right after. If you do it fast enough, you will be able to land on stage without end lag from fair. This means if you hit an opponent with fair from the edge, it is possible to get a combo from it. There are also some mix-ups you can use at the edge using fair. If fair does not hit your opponent, you can retreat back to the edge and re-grab it. If you input double jump fair fast enough, after dropping from the edge, it is also possible to side B on stage. That's all I have for you today. I hope you found this video to be helpful. Thanks for watching.